I know it's late. I haven't made a video for fucking ages. I just wanted to talk about something really important, really, really important that's been bugging me, and it's the death of, obviously, it's the death of Gary Coleman. Now, he had a very short life, poor little fella. And now, a lot of people think that Gary was a dwarf. He wasn't a dwarf because he was pretty much all in proportion, albeit in the proportion of a child, and but neither was he a midget apparently. So normally you would think, well, he's a little fella, is he a dwarf? Because you see these little fellas, don't you? You think, is he a dwarf? Is he a midget? He's not a midget. He's not a dwarf. He had some kind of disease which stunted his growth. You hear about that when you're a kid, don't you? Because you always said, oh, don't pick your spots, it'll stunt your growth. Don't pick your nose, it'll stunt your growth. Don't look at that man in a funny way, you'll stunt your growth, all that kind of stuff when you're a kid. And don't you eat your own poo, stunt your growth. And eat your carrots, otherwise, if you don't, it'll stunt your growth. Anyway, apparently, Gary Coleman did all of the things you're not supposed to do when you're a kid that stunt your growth. So, and he remained kid-sized. Had he done all of the things he was supposed to do and not done, like if he hadn't picked his spots and he hadn't picked his nose and he hadn't looked in a manly funny way, etc., then he would have been 7 foot 6 and lived to be 103. As it was, he ended up a little midget fella, little short fella, a person of restricted growth or porg. And I just want to say to the people of restricted growth out there, this is not intended to be offensive. I love you all dearly. You know, all you funny little midgets out there and little short fellas. And obviously, I'm being politically correct about this. I clearly not prejudiced, or and neither do I find funny little short people amusing in any way whatsoever. So I just wanted to say that, you know. Out of all the week's news, out of all the month's news of May, clearly the death of Gary Coleman is the most important. Now, on another matter, talking of death, there have been quite a few famous people deaths over the last week or so. So, including the death of Ronnie James Dio, well known Roxy, and inventor supposedly, and and his memorial service is at Forest Lawn Cemetery in near Burbank tomorrow. I don't know if it's in Burbank or it's in Hollywood or whatever, but anyway, it is about 18 miles from my house, so I am seriously considering going down there with camera, video camera, microphones, and I've actually got an old portable wax recording device. I've got all kinds of media that I will take down there and see what I can get. And not so much because the memorial service and the brouhaha over the whole thing, but because apparently and allegedly the Westboro Baptist Church are going to be down there, so I will attempt. I'll attempt to interview Fred Phelps, which might be interesting if I can get anywhere near. But if I can, it'll be fucking mega. Now, is there anything else I wanted to mention? Didn't draw Muhammad. I'd actually already drawn Muhammad for got that thunk, got that thunk, and for as a response to his video, and then I was just too busy to, much as I supported the whole thing, you know, just to annoy. The only reason I wanted to do it was to annoy people. I want that category. I don't care about Viacom or anything. I just wanted to annoy people and get them annoyed. I just wanted to wind people up. That was my only purpose in doing it. But unfortunately, I didn't get around to it. So I just want that on record. Now, what was the other thing? There's another thing, and I can't think what it was. And so that's it. Then that's just a slight update. But if I go to Forest Lawn tomorrow, which is my intention, I shall put it on video as soon as I can. Cheers.